You're not the only one who's been lonely.
Du vet ik noa.
And now you're trying to sell our home. You went behind my back.
Because you wouldn't have done it otherwise.
That's right, I won't.
Living here, it is too hard.
What if we were both here?
Sure, until you hop a ride on the Goodrich line.
Sarah, let me stay.
What do you mean, stay?
Stay, for good, with you.
You don't like it here.
That isn't true.
I don't like it here.
But what if there were two? What if there were two of us?
You'll miss Chicago, though.
If you only knew. Walking home in the winter rain. No candle in my window pane. What if there were two of us?
What if there were two of us?
What if there were two of us? When we wake up in the morning, when we're sitting in the kitchen,
two of us. When the summer leaves start falling, when the winter wind comes calling,
two.
Never get along, you know.
We'll be fine.
We're oil and water, you and me.
You and I.
See.
We're bread and wine.
I think you're goose grease.
That's right. And you are turpentine.
Goose grease and turpentine.
What if there were two of us?
And turpentine. What if there were two of us? Goose grease and turpentine. What if there were two of us? You're gonna have to just decide to stay here all of a sudden?
If you'll let me.
You're gonna have to pull your weight, you know, chop wood. Good grammar. Don't keep the house warm.
That's obvious, seeing as you haven't frozen to death.
You'll have to watch out for the yachtnars around the wood pile.
Sarah?
What are we gonna tell Mr. Murphy?
That we're not selling.
Good.